these things he's asking me. There must be trinkets around his house that will help.
Speak to me, O wind. Have you found yourself? If you are a spirit of light, answer me this. Which charm protects from evil spirits?
Give me a measure of time.
Are you a spirit of darkness? If it be not so, come back and try anew.
Hangman's noose, a knife, and the vial smells of poison. Three ways to kill someone. This symbol is one I've seen carved into shields and headstones. This dagger is placed upside down. Are open, like they've been screaming secrets. Two ladles carved from a single branch. The grooves match. Hangman's noose, a knife, and the vial smells of poison. Three ways to kill someone. This dagger is placed upside down.
Speak to me, O wind. Have you found yourself? If you are a spirit of light, answer me this. Which charm protects from evil spirits?
The symbol of the Celtic knot wards off harm.
A secure knot indeed. Only one of light need not fear it. Tell me, O being of air and light, which is the charm you would use to leave the past behind?
The Adame dagger cuts our ties with the past.
The upturned blade. Things can be reversed. You know this charm. Which charm is it that gives speech to the dead?
The Skull's Soul's charm summons voices from Death's realm.
In such fashion, I speak to druids long dead. But of course, you, a spirit, would know that. You are a spirit of light. Mabon be praised. Would you like some bread and cream?
No, just the answer to a question. This herb pouch made its way to Gloucester, in the hands of a strange man. Do you know it?
Aye. A mix to help him sleep. I filled this very pouch. And over a dandelion wine, he spoke fondly of his home, Cuth Ladhrin.
Cuth Ladhrin. Very well. I thank you, Halluin. But this spirit has others to visit this harvest moon.
Go with the wind and leaves, good friend of the hills.
Cuth Ladhrin. Strange name. Meanwhile, Mordron awaits me at the stones nearby. Be my eyes. I can see Mordron ahead.
How far has the search for me stretched?
Far enough to say it's best you stick to the countryside and wear that disguise. But Tefter's body has not been found as yet.
That night was full of drink and merriment. I do not remember much, but I had no quarrel with Tefter.
A sorry tale. Did you learn anything from Halluin?
He gave some herbs to a man from Cuth Ladhrin, name of Gwilym. He was drinking with Tefter and myself.
Cuth Ladhrin is the Welsh name for the thieves' warren. It's atop a hill west of here. I can lead you.
I owe you a great deal for all your aid. You did not have to trust me.
Tevder's fate is to my interest as well. This is a troubling development that I hope to get to the bottom of.
Let us make haste then. I must find Gwilym and regain my honor. This forest and all Gloucestershire feels untamed. I feel as if I've ridden my horse for a door to another world.
Aye. There is old magic here. Old magic that would be snuffed out by Tevder and his church.
Tevder did speak of reformation. Do you think that's why he was targeted?
There are many who would claw their way to the top. Tevder's disappearance could be the work of any.
But you are a witch, open to wisdom from the gods. Have you seen anything?
I see much smoke. Are there any rival Danes passing through who could have done it?
If it were rival Danes, we would have heard their horns by now. We are not a humble sort.
Blunt tongues and sharp axes. Ladhrin, the thieves' warren. This is where I leave you.
You'll find somewhere safe.
There's a shrine nearby. If you've need of me, then meet me there. Gods old and new go with you.
your eyes, my friend.
I should not be seen in this area.
Stray dogs will be kicked.
To the others!
Go, my eyes. see you soon.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right.
Eivor, you're alive.
Have mercy! I were under orders! Elderman Coonan, he gave us coin to dispose of Tepter.
Then he should demand it back. Shit sell swords you are. Cannot kill a single man. You made a poor choice and scapegoat, Gwilym.
And we thought that if we kept the lad alive, we could squeeze Coonan for more coin to keep it secret.
You look like a man who lies to save his own skin.
I look like a man up to his neck in sheep shit. Please, I'm telling the truth.
Tell it to your god.
Look, we wasn't gonna kill the lad. We've come to like having him around. Tell her. Tell her we've taken care of you.
Coonan did this? Why? I've done nothing to...
Oh, gods, is he dead? Wake up! Wake up! Tell the Dane I've hand-fed you like a baby sparrow!
Move forward!
Look, Eivor, we're mates, right? Had drinks together? Remember the chickens?
Speak again and I'll take your tongue.
Tafter will need to see a healer. This lord have been smearing dung on his face. But I've been held for ransom by worse men.
Thank you for your aid, then. And try not to get held for ransom a third time after you flee.
Thank you, stranger.
You've a good heart. Thank you.
When I awoke in this demon lair, I feared the worst.
Save your strength, Tefter. It's a long ride.
Coonan. He ordered my death. I don't understand. He's been like a father to me.
I will ask him myself.
I was mulish when he spoke of the pagans being just as we, living in kindness under the laws of many gods. One face, many faces. It matters not. We are all blessed to be alive in his glory.
This scrape has changed you, Tefter.
Changed me. Changed the dressings.
He's hurt to the touch, and his mind fades in and out, but he lives.
Perhaps a sickness of the blood. Shame, shame. He was captured by the men there?
They claim to have been hired by Coonan.
Coonan did this?
I know not why, only that he gave them coin to dispose of Tefter. You can see how well they saw to that.
They were alike once, the boy and Coonan. God-fearing Christians arguing the nature of life with me. But he softened. Men do great evil to cling on to power and save their skin. Perhaps he means to put Tevder to flame in his place.
Does not the right demand the leader?
If he made the lad's body Elderman, then it would still be right to sacrifice.
Then he's not safe until I've dealt with Coonan. Can you tend to his wounds?
I'm a very good healer. But if the gods want him to join them, I cannot stop their will. Eivor, what will you do with Coonan?
I'll gut him. Death and dishonor is the punishment he deserves. All legacy destroyed.
Coonan may be ill and aged, but his sword arm is strong. He'll kill you first if you let him. Do not let him.
My blade is imbued with the blood of gods and armies. I fear not a single coward.
You are resolute, then. Then may you ride as Rhiannon.
Thank you, Modron. And please, take care of Tefter. I must get to Coonan before the festival's end.
must find Conan before I'm spotted. The Longhouse is a good place to start. Festivities haven't started yet. There is still time to search for Conan. My ears and hopes that a word of clarity will slip through them.
Eivor! Finally, Tiri de Chwaled!
Bridget, it is good to see you.
Eivor! What has become of Tevder? Did you faint your scarf?
Thank you. I have found Tevder alive and safe. I need to speak to Kun-
Bridget! I found an abandoned bird nest in the rafters! I'm going to take it home to Mother!
If you gaddle it, then the Babans will do it and all, lay a god.
It's you again! The Samhain Butcher!
The Samhain Butcher? Never mind. Gwynedd, I'm looking for Kunan. Have you seen him?
He's busy with the festival and shooed me away to Bridget. Would you like to see some magic I've been practicing?
Can you show me to Kunan if I say yes?
Just one trick, and then I can show you around. Okay. So reach into this pouch! And the number of stones you're holding is... 3!
Wonderful magic, Gwen. But now I really need to find Kunan.
Dahliadayam, sir!
Come on! Let's go find him! There are the church ladies! They don't like the festival, but Mama says they come anyway to cluck-cluck like hens. Do you want to see another trick? I can pull an acorn from your ear.
I would know more about you, Gwynedd. You're certainly an odd little bird.
Mother says there'll be no one like me in the whole of creation. From the dawn of dust to the end of sorrows.
Your mother trusts you, lets you run about on your own.
She spends the holiday blessing hermits in old rocks. What fun is that?
I should find Kunan.
You want to see another trick? I can pull an acorn from your ear.
I need to find Kunan. It is important.
You're lost, Butcher.
It's Eivor.
I can out-drink an aura!
Be my eyes soon. I'm looking for Gloucester's Elderman.
Well, the one who still draws breath is in the church.
How do I get in?
You're not supposed to get in. No reason to enter that dump anyway. Fuck, you'd have to get me very drunk to show you inside.
Well, sounds like some ale. This time. Have you seen Elderman Kunan?
Oh! That unholy visage startled me. It's past sundown, so Kunan has retired to the church for prayer.
I have business with him.
Even if you have business with him, it will have to wait until the morning. Locked himself in. Only Gevar has the key.
Would Gevar let me in?
She's been instructed not to. Not that I can see her following a task so simple. Girl'd forget her own head if it weren't attached.
Thank you for your help. I will speak with Kunan tomorrow. The key is held by someone named Gevar. I must find her. Show me.
Oh, my God. The bottom is! Oh, goodness, you're so frightening! What are you doing after the festival?
I am looking for Kunan.
Right! Right, yes. He's in the church. Actually, if you're headed that way, this crate needs to be delivered to him. Just tell Geva I sent you.
Of course. What does Geva look like?
Badger mask, same as me. Should come running when she sees you. Best of luck, and happy Samhain!
Geva is waiting for his delivery to the church. That's my way in.
Right. Better keep my eyes. Ah, the crate. Yes, yes, come this way. Good you came by. Sarah was supposed to drop it off ages ago.
Snake tongue.
Eivor! Have you been enjoying the festivities?
We are done with this shadow play. Tevdir is safe, and I know of your plan to sacrifice him in your stead.
You think I mean to escape the flames? I go to the Wicker Man gladly, but I will not leave Gloucester in the hands of the Christian Zealot.
Then what? Leave your people without a leader, and an angry church ready with holy fire?
They won't be without a leader. Modron will sit upon the Horn's throne.
Are you telling me that Modron lied?
We've turned you in circles like a dog, haven't we? Modron was the architect of Tevdir's murder, Eivor.
All to take control of Gloucestershire for herself. It would be a hard grasp to hold, surrounded by Christians on all sides.
There was no other way. She had a vision. Tevdir framed by flames and burning. Everything we created together.
Everything. You and Modron. Then Gwynedd.
A man must get his house in order before his death. Feather his nest for his children.
You and the witch. This was your plan. To make me dance your merry tune. So you could build a legacy for your daughter.
I always desired Modron. So when she asked me to take the part in a fertility ritual, of course I agreed. Our union conceived not only Gwenyve, but a united Gloucestershire. One that Tevdir would stamp out.
This is where you failed, Cunan. Tevdir is a changed man. He straddles the same line as you.
Tevdir? The boy has the head of a mule. You taught him reason?
Not just I. The kindness of bandits and strange Britons. He embraces Christ and Chernanos alike.
Shit. Prophecy is a strange web, is it not? Tevdir's reformation just needed a kidnapping and a dedicated Dane. Eivor, Modron will have taken Tevdir to her forest temple. If you make haste, you might be able to stay her blade.
I have much to attend to here. Otherwise, I'd lead you myself. Go now. Unless you plan on killing me first.
You should not have fucked with me, Kunan.
Attack on sight here.
Thank you.
recognize Mordrin's voice.
Wait a minute.
way.
In blood, death, and birth. Turn this man from beast to earth.
Modron, stay your blade or die at my hand.
I should have known Kunon wouldn't have it in him to quarter you for the dogs.
It's a cold bitch who throws her lover to the wolves for her own crimes.
You understand so little. No matter. Let me enlighten you with the fury of the gods!
Run!
Captain.
What? Take this!
Do it then. Leave Gloucestershire in the hands of that Christian, and for what? Your name and some trade routes?
Do you doubt the power of your gods to sway the mind of a man? Tefter is no longer the sellout you believe him to be.
A man will lie to save his skin. When you are gone, he'll gut me and burn my people. The gods showed me this.
Cunan spoke of your vision. The Nornir spin their fatal threats. Without your plan, his heart would remain unchanged.
Then I have no regrets. But I had a vision of you as well. One of a path that twists like the River Ouse.
A seer's spinnings twist limb and word alike. Prophecy is a river, and we are powerless to fight its clutches.
She was fighting to protect her people.
But she ground your name to dust. Sullied the honor of herself and her people.
I cut my own path.
Mama! Lord, in his mercy. What sorcery happened here?
The High Priestess Mordrun tried to kill you.
Why? In God's name, I've done nothing to her.
She feared the Church would use you as God's hammer, so she convinced Cunan to have you killed. Cunan and Mordrun conspired to bring about your end.
Now both lie dead by my hand.
Such a waste of life. The devil whispers into the ear of man. But we must ignore his voice.
Mordrin had a vision of you wiping out the pagans. And Gwynedd is Cunan's bastard. So he simply did it to protect his kin.
Love for one's child is a virtue. But wrath is a sin. How can one entangle with the other?
We all lose our heads when our legacy is threatened. Be that name, kingdom, or child. Now, what of the witchling?
I'll see that she's cared for. She has no guilt in this.
I will not join your Church of Christ!
You won't have to.